Mr. David A. Boyce here with my king and yours, sitting in his throne. IHW, bow down to your king.
That's right. It's the king, the IHW heavyweight champion, the man who ran Randy Petit out of IHW, the same man who beat Julian Young not once, but 10 times. And as far as I'm concerned, there's no more competition.
Excuse me, Mr. Sims?
What the hell do you want? Huh? What is this? Don't you see I'm talking? Get the hell out of here! Now, peasant!
Peasant! What's that?
This is
probably a fan letter.
Here, open it up. Or no, I'll open it.
You open it.
I'll open it.
It's your fans.
I hate opening these things. I hate letters from fans. Stupid.
I hate fans.
I hate everybody. Guarantee it's 8x10.
What the? That can't be.
No.
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 I won't let it happen.
No. No. No.
JP Sims, March 16th at IHW Envy. I'm going to give you a little bit of a reality check because I think that that fake plastic crown that sits on your head and that IHW title that's wrapped around your waist has made you a little bit delusional. And it's about time that somebody gets in that ring that you need to look up to. And that man is no other than the 7-foot-tall, 300-pound Giant Orion. And Dave Boyce, if you decide to pull your head out of JP's rear end and stick your nose in my business, I'm gonna pop your head like a pimple too. So JP Sims, March 16th, IHW Envy, I am taking that title home and I'll be laying you flat on the mat for the 1, 2, 3.